Why you kill me for?
I thought he was another guy that killed. I walked by and I slaughtered
him. That was me, duh. Okay, stop. We're gonna start the role play that you really want really badly.
Okay.
That you really want. You run it really badly. You want it really hardly.
How do I want?
Huh? Somebody's dying. You want me to give you CPR? Huh? You want me to give you some CPR? For those lips? I know it hurts, darling. I hate coughing, okay? I know it hurts. I know it. The pain of coughing, okay?
I feel like coughing down fucking demons.
Demons. There you go. I'm ready. I'm ready for sugars. Okay, I'm...
What'd you say, Megan?
Let's clean up. Bing. Oh. Good thing my new outfit came in and it looks really good. I love the cat ears. It's perfect.
No way.
That's what I'm doing. I'm cleaning.
I'm sleeping.
Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. It says close. Let me open. New customers. Customers. Does whatever the customers can. Spins a web, spidey size. Does whatever spider can. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man. This must be the cafe. Looks really good. I really like it, and I like the outside. I might wanna, you know, eat outside probably. Hello, miss. Wow, I love your outfit. Thank you. I would like the menu, please, and
Heaven's Reach.
What the heck? Bruh.
I'm coughing like I have fucking tuberculosis.
And
I didn't mean to kill him.
And I would like to
reach.
Excuse me, sir, can you stop killing me? Excuse me.
Wait, that was three. I think. No, that was two.
Please stop. Please.
You got 4 bucks left, don't you?
Please stop. Anyways, so would you mind doing me that solid? Is give me the menu, please? And I would like to sit outside. Oh, sure. Why not?
You ordered. Bye bye.
Stop. Yo, stop doing that. Why you always have to kill all my customers? What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Like, what is wrong with you? Why you always have to kill every customers I have? What is wrong with you? He's being kind.
I mean, RG is kind is not in my dictionary. I lost my weed.
Well, you need to be kind, because he's not doing anything.
Yeah.
Oh yes, you said outside.
Yes, please. It's very beautiful outside, so I would like to go outside.
Sure.
Thanks.
I love your outfit. It looks very nice.
Thanks. My coworker gave it to me.
Oh, that's cool. You can sit anywhere you like.
Wow, it's really nice.
Yeah.
Unless I'm sitting on the table.
Okay.
Where do you want to sit?
Hmm.
How many times have I told you bitches to stay off my fucking lap? Get out of here. You too long.
We have this area where you can see the cafe and outside. We have this area where you just see the outside view.
I think this area is perfect.
Okay, that's fine. I'll be back with your menu.
Okay. She seemed like a very nice person. I wonder. Okay.
Let's get his menu.
I will take one at 3 o'clock in the morning. Okay. I will. Go. Get your ass. Go.
Okay. Here you go. Here's your menu. If you need anything, let me know.
Sure. Here you go. Here's your table. I don't know why I have this.
Oh. That's alright, you probably accidentally broke it. Thank you.
It's really nice. Nice menu, you have a nice place. Okay, let's see what they have. They have Christmas cookies, they got wine, they got water, donut, honey juice, cake, cookies, coffee, ice cream, chips, soda, and chicken. Well, I'm gonna stay look at the menu for a little bit. We can go ahead inside. I'll let you know when I'm ready.
Okay.
Fire for my own, baby, I never lose.
Okay. I think this table goes like over here. Okay, there we go. I'm just gonna keep cleaning.
I don't know what to decide. They all have good food. The food looks really good. I mean, I never tried Christmas cookies before. I heard that they're bomb. Christmas cookies.
Please call the nigger. What's talking?
Christmas cookies, wine. That sounds pretty good. Wine and Christmas cookies. And what else do I want? It's nothing much that I like. I mean, it's my first time ever being here, so why not?
Don't mind me.
Okay.
Talk about
it. Chicken.
Thanks, sir.
Huh? Yes. No, thank you. Please don't. Oh God. That hurts.
Well, considering it has shot this five, not back to, I'd say yes. They're my clue.
Oh boy. I guess I just have to wait until he's ready. While I wait, I guess I could get me a grape juice. And drink this.
What's it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Brace yourself.
Stop
Brace yourself.
killing me. Ow.
How bad does it hurt?
Like really bad. Stop hurting me. Can I just order in peace?
On a scale of 1 to burning in hell, what would you rate it?
Burning in hell. No, please go. Please. Just leave me be. I don't understand why I'm being messed with.
Because I'm testing my new clothes.
Well, you shouldn't be doing this to her customers. She is not going to get any money if she if her customers keep getting burning.
I'm an angel. I can spawn infinite money if I wanted to. She doesn't really know that. You good? I'm just not going to do it. You know what? Earn it fairly.
Jeez. Yeah, but that's not the way to burn somebody.
I have a reason to say that, dude.
Okay.
Now that I'm an archangel, shit will start happening around here. My paranormal. Oh.
I'm just.
Hold on. Oh god, hold on. I didn't think about this shit. Hold on. Before I do that. Can you turn off mob griefing?
What? Mob griefing?
Ella. Turn off mob griefing. Okay, it's me the roleplay. You might want to get going. So, I really advise you get.
What? Why do you
go around us?
Okay, but I'm doing something, so let's.
The fuck is that? I don't even know who she is. What the hell are you? What the fuck?
That's also.
I know what they are now. The enemy. I haven't seen one of these in a while since I've been to the inn. Hey, sir.
Sir.
Sir. What? Sir. You just got bit by a zombie.
Nah.
No, you might all be fine. Trust me.
I'm fine. They didn't kill me, so I'm fine.
Look what happened. Nigga, you got stung me.
Oh my goodness, you're a mad movie. Well, whatever, I'm just gonna continue my menu.
Emma.
What is it?
Do you know what a phantom is?
Do I know what a what now is?
Phantom is.
A phantom?
Yeah.
Like a mob?
Come outside. Just stay pushing me too. Now I'm an archangel. The fuck? Look what nigga did. Look what nigga did to himself.
Bruh.
Bro was born by a creeper.
Hey, Christmas. What are you doing? Why you keep killing me?
I said go home.
Why?
Since you decided, you don't want to take a shower, to get your ass up 5 o'clock in the morning.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Who are you?
I'm going to.
Why are you keep killing me?
Chris, probably, honestly.
Stop killing me!
Maybe 10 or 11, I don't know. I really have no clue.
Miss Emma, can you tell him to stop freaking killing me, yo? Stop killing my customers! Aaron! What did I say? What did I say?
I said it's either gonna be 10 or 11. I have no clue.
What did I say?
You wouldn't take one at 9 because you didn't want to get off the goddamn phone. Why?
What did I say?
I
said, stop killing my customers.
Your ass, mama.
Stop. Killing
me. Can I go there?
No.
Get on the floor. I cleaned up.
Okay, but you don't have to be that protective. He's not harming me.
No.
Behave. Sit over there. Sit over there. Sit right here. Sit right here. Sit right here. Leave the poor guy alone. He's not doing anything to me. Sit right here. I'm gonna get your drink in a minute. You're gonna have a menu you're gonna order too. Oh, hey brother! Hi! Hey sis, how's it going? Oh my goodness, it's been a while. You changed a lot. I know, I have. How was your day? It was good. I heard you've been having this business. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. So do you mind letting me come in?
Oh yeah, sure.
Okay. Hold on, give me 1 second.
Okay.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did.
I'll go
Okay, I'm back, sorry.
It's fine.
I heard your best friend came.
Yep, he did.
And I heard you were very excited to see him again.
Yeah. Yeah, he's pretty cool. Did you know that he had a girlfriend?
Really? That's cool.
So how is you and Brian your boyfriend?
Oh, he's doing fine. Me and him, we still go on a... Me and him...
Goddamn!
Me and him go on a couple of dates.
So cute! And I love your crown, brother. It is matching the...
Oh, yeah, that is true.
Understand that.
That is true.
You can't take it to the house. You'll get sick. Or your voice will be up.
I'm
going to...
I'm going to...
You have to take it.
I'm going to.
I did it then. It's going to get your ass in trouble.
Okay. Okay. Here's your menu. Okay, now I have to give him his menu. Go. Menu. What did I say?
Why do you do anything?
I'm gonna keep an eye on you.
Behave. And why are you sitting on my table? Yeah. Hmm? Why are you sitting on my table?
Is it a phone?
Huh?
Is it a phone?
It's comfortable. What?
Is there a problem?
Yes, you're sitting on it on my table. Sit on the chair. Like a normal human being.
I ain't no human being that I pay attention to.
Oh my God. You know what? Just here, take the menu. I'm not gonna argue with you. I'm going to. Rather, do you mind if I take the order from outside? Somebody has been here for longer than you. Oh. Oh.
Was
He gave me two menu.
No, I gave it to her, actually.
Here.
You want some free Doritos?
Your brother, sorry. Okay. Oh, okay, I guess it's fine. Go ahead. Do his order. Yeah. I'm gonna go outside.
Nigga, why are you still here?
Hey.
Why are you still here?
Hey, Jake, did you want anything? Yeah, I'm ready now. Sorry I didn't call. I was daydreaming. Sorry. I would like
You were still
a.
out here the whole time.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. I would like. I would like Christmas
Look like
cookie.
a man.
I like Christmas cookie, wine, and a. Let's see. And some chips. Is that fine? Is that fine with you? Yeah, that's fine. Okay, good. Here you go, miss. Oh, sorry. Sorry about that. I love your outfit. It's nice. Did you? Oh, hold on, miss. Here. Sorry. Here you go.
Was
Yo, stop it.
falling under my. That was
Sorry about that. There we go.
Yeah, you can't say I'm hitting the.
You're
Because
basically.
I'm not the end of pro work.
Stop. Can you just stop it? Stop.
It's not going to kill you. So, it doesn't kill you. Kill you
Okay,
with kickstart.
so he wanted cookies and wine. Okay, I can do that. What is it you need?
You?
What is it?
Would you believe me if I said I would like to try to hit two of you and do
What did you say?
I could try to flip you over that if you want.
Hey, yo, you're sus. I'm just gonna ignore this person. Hey, brother, what would you like? I will like a I will like some honey juice and some cake, sissy. Okay, honey cake and I mean cake and some honey. I'm
Oh.
sorry. Sorry about that. I say honey cake. Okay, so cookies for the buddy. We have he won honey juice, honey. We have honey. Ow, why you keep hitting me? What? Why you keep hitting me? Okay, cake, honey, cake, and. Oh yeah, my buddy, he said he wanted wine. I'm almost gonna be mad at you keep hitting.
I'm not.
Hey sis. Hey, I got your cake. Ooh, this looks really good. I like cake.
What the Bro, that's just fucking leftover. That's what I want to
Yo, stop it. Just stop.
Oh my god. That wasn't even part of the roleplay. I just wanted to do that shit.
Okay, here's your cake and your honey.
Thank you.
Oh, your honey. Here.
Thank you, sis.
You're welcome. I'll be right back, okay, brother?
Yeah, go ahead.
What the fuck?
Love you, sis.
Love you too, brother. Okay, let's give
Jay.
You...
Gay man.
I am a gay man.
Exactly.
So what? Thank you for my wine. Now I can look at the stars outside. Nice.
Enjoy, sir.
Do you realize who I am?
You're a guy?
Well, then, I mean, I do. I don't see what... No. I just don't.
Okay.
Well, angels, archangels, inner spies, LGBTQ. It's not right.
So you don't...
In our opinion.
So you don't accept me being gay?
Brother, don't mind it, brother. Just relax. Don't mind it.
I'm.
I really have no choice not, but I hate it.
It's not my fault that I like guys. Okay, it's not my fault, sis.
It's okay, brother. I accept you. Don't listen to him. He's just being a hater. I accept you, brother.
I don't. I have no choice but to not accept it. But I support it. I just don't accept it.
I accept it better. Don't listen to him. I accept it.
Thank you, Cecily Lissy. You're the boss.
Well, that's just incest right there.
We kind of match, brother. Because you got white and I have pink. And you have pink. I have black and you have black.
That is true. I guess we do match.
So cool.
Oh, stop murdering me. I didn't finish my meal.
You go home.
Why do I need to go home? I need to finish my meal. What's wrong with you?
Go home and finish your fucking meal.
I didn't even pay. Stop it.
I will pay for you.
Why would you pay for me? That is the dumbest thing.
Huh? Wait, Emma? Emma, I have a problem with you.
What?
You use bird signs. I hate birds. A lot of people have bird signs.
What?
A lot of people hate birds and you use bird signs.
I don't give a frick what other people think.
I'm not kidding. A lot of people hate birds. They stereotype birds. I don't know why.
Bye, sissy. Oh, sis, come here.
Yeah, I don't.
Yes.
Here, I gotta pay. There you go, sis.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, brother. Love you.
Love you too, sissy wissy. Make sure you get a boyfriend so I can go to the wedding.
Oh my god, brother. Ay, my brother's funny. Okay, let's check on the sir and see how his meal is. Let me just close this. Hey, how are you doing today?
Fine.
Anyways, why are you Anyways, why are you drinking wine?
Well, do you really want to know?
Yeah.
My grandma died, and my girlfriend broke up with me because she said I looked it ugly.
I don't think you look ugly. I don't think you. Give me a second, bro. I don't think you look ugly. I think you look perfectly fine.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks. I really needed that.
Read the book.
Give me a second, you sucker. Oh my god.
You know what a stalker looks like. A fucking default speed character. It's fucking default QB with a fucking name John. That's what a stalker is.
Right.
Not the storm guy. Yeah.
So, okay. I'm sorry about that. Yeah, it's fine. Well, I have to, do things, but... Oh, yes, here. Here you go. And here's the cop. I probably should get going. I have to go take care of my sister, my dad. But it's nice meeting you, Miss Maid.
It's nice meeting you too, and you look fabulous. So don't let no stupid brat of a girl tell you otherwise, okay? Because she's stupid. You're not ugly.
Uh-huh.
How do you
thank you.
How do you know?
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, Jake.
What?
Jake.
Yeah? What
I have a question.
Yeah, what is it? Yeah.
What was the ghost name?
I got kicked out.
Okay.
I gotta get there. Oh, hold on. I gotta get down. I don't know why I did that for.
Oh, there's hello.
Hi.
Did you read it?
Yes, I read it.
Okay.
He's coming back. Just give him a second.
Okay.
Because I got kicked out.
Sweet. Oh my god, my brain is cold.
Your what?
I just breathed on my fucking chest and I started freezing. And I'm shivering now.
Right.
Ow. Chug chug. Meow 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 meow. I'm crawling at you like a big fat hissy fit.
Hey yo! Hey yo, you're sus.
I look like a fucking bubble crawling.
Hey,
bro. Bro, I look like a fucking bean.
What was it you need?
What is your girlfriend's name? Or well, what is your ex's
name? Mia.
Huh?
Her name is Mia.
What? Mia? Rich Mia?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
that,
she,
I have no problem killing that bitch.
She has a new man now.
Oh. What?
Yeah. Well, I'll see you later. Whenever I come around. I travel around the world, so yeah, see ya.
Okay, bye, Jake.
Bruh.
You don't know about that. You have to see it on the news. That was actually first. I flew into the fucking cafe.
Bruh.
You can't stop me from doing this, by the way.
Oh my goodness.
I'm cute. Do you agree that I actually am pretty cute?
You look nice.
Do you recognize this guy?
What are you again? I'm sorry. Bad memory.
Freaking guy you met, Levi.
Levi?
Edward.
Oh, yes, Edward.
Leonard, and then finally me. They were all me.
Oh?
The same person.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I smell new blood. I smell new blood. Hello. Okay, next, I gotta kill you at least once. Okay, then.
That was weird. Okay.
Don't mind me, I haven't killed a new bro at least once. Shit, fuck down.
Mom? Hey, honey, how's it going? Oh, hey! Oh.
Don't mind me, just a new guardian angel.
Since when you have those, daughter?
I'm just one day.
Huh?
I'm a homicidal guardian angel. I appear in one day into her life.
Okay.
Question it and she don't question it. That's how do you.
Okay. Daughter? Oh yeah, sorry mom. So
what the fuck?
So I heard this is your new cafe. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart. That is good.
Jump. I'm just killing every single one of my cousins.
Don't listen to him, Mom. Don't listen to him, Mom. Don't listen to him, Mom. He's crazy. He's crazy, Mom. Don't listen to him. Okay. So, sweetie, is this your meat outfit? It looks really pretty. How much is your brother? I know. My brother did came in last week. Oh, that's good. How? How is he? He's...
Can you not
speak? He's doing fine. How's his boyfriend? His boyfriend is doing fine. Even though I really don't approve the my son being that, but if that's what he wants, I'll support him.
Wait, excuse me. I'm a fucking angel, and I can't approve of it, but I do approve of it. And I'm a son of God. It's a stick. But I approve of it. That's some bullshit.
Well, sweetie.
Do you agree?
So, sweetie, do you have a boyfriend yet? no. Oh. Okay, sweetie.
Maybe.
Okay, sweetie, that's good to stay single for a little bit, you know? And then, when you get a boyfriend, make sure you marry him, and I can have grandbabies. Mom!
She had a chance to get her boyfriend.
Huh?
She just hasn't taken it.
What happened?
She had a chance to get her boyfriend, but she hasn't taken it.
I have to focus on work, Mom. I can't deal with boys right now, okay? You know, it's important for me to make money.
Especially if you buy a house, she doesn't have time to deal with me, but she does.
He's my roommate, Mom. Oh, okay, I guess it that's has, fine.
I haven't finished renovating my room.
Okay. He didn't sleep on your bed, right? No.
No, I sleep on...
Huh?
Fuck that. I sleep on the couch.
Oh, okay. Because you know better, sweetheart. You know that boyfriend and girlfriend don't sleep on the same bed. Only husband and wife do. Right. That's my rules. Right, Mom. I know.
Married, that leads to very bad mistakes, like, leads to abortion.
Okay, well, I'm gonna look around, sweetie. Okay, Mom. And then I'll order your famous cookies because I heard my sweet daughter order famous cookies.
Oh my God, I can tell you what, well, holy fuck. They're different, they're both different. Breaking my eardrums.
Let's look around. Wow, this looks really nice. Wow.
No, I drink through the book. It was so much.
Oh boy, I'm so nervous. I've never been so nervous before.
Makeup.
Wow, looks really nice. I never had my mom come to the cafe before. Unless she always wants something, but I don't know what. Just scared. Hey, sweetie, I'm back. Oh, hey, Mom. Can I have a seat? Yeah, you can sit over there. Okay. Okay. There we go. Here you go, Mom. Thank you. Sweetheart? Yes, Mom. Why is wine cost $29? Put that back. Or my mom's gonna say I'm unstable. Put it back. What is it? Why does honey juice says it's $23? Why does wine says $29? Well, Mom, I'm the one who made the wine. Oh, really? Yes. Okay. My daughter's an awesome chef. Good. Okay. Let's chicken for $45? You think people are really gonna eat chicken like that? Especially for $45, sweetheart? I don't know. Well, I would like wine and some of your cookies. Okay, Mom. Right away, Mom. Okay. Wine. Okay, she likes the wine bottle. She does not like the glass. Wine and some cookies. It has to be special cookies. Excuse me? Huh? I just have news for her. That's all. That's only for me and my dollar only. Thank you, please. Hey, Mom, I ain't back. Hey, sweetie. Well, what did you got? I have wine that you like and Christmas cookies. Okay. Let me get up and you can give it to me. Here you go. And here you go. Okay. Okay, sweetie. Can we talk outside? It'll be real quick. And then you can go with your bodyguard. Okay. I'll be outside waiting. Talk to him and then I'll be outside waiting. Okay, Mom. Why is the doors broken? Really?
I'm going to apply to call. I have them in my infinite angel backpack. I have them up my ass.
Oh my goodness.
Have
Just
infinite doors in my eyes. Okay.
look, what I want you to do is what I want you to do is clean my cafe. And yeah, just do that, okay? Clean my cafe. What?
Before you leave, we have things for you, but I already know what it is.
Just clean the cafe. Hey, Mom. Let's have seed. Okay. So, sweetie, I have something to tell you. What is it, Mom? So, you know how that mean your father and stuff, and your father is gone and dead and everything, right? And we've been suffering for a long time because of it. Yeah. And it's been 3 years now. Well, actually 5 years. Yeah. So.
What the fuck?
So, I have a new husband. Oh, okay. And I'm pregnant. Huh? Yeah, I'm pregnant. Oh, yeah, and you're gonna have a brother. Wow, Mom. I don't know what to say. Yeah, neither do I. Your stepdad is gonna visit you. I tell him to. I tell him about this cafe.
Don't go inside. Would you get done talking, please? I can't clean, by the way.
Okay, Mom. I'm sorry, sweetie. I should have, texted you, gave you a heads up, but I wanted to tell you in person. Right. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. I'll here's your book. And here's your money. Thanks, Mom. Well, I gotta go now. I have to go back to my husband. It's nice seeing you, sweetheart. And make sure you fix up your place, 'cause there's a block right there. Anyways, love you,
Emma,
sweetie.
I swear,
Oh, wait.
stepdad John, I'm going to kill him
Wait.
multiple times. I ain't going to give him a chance at all.
Bye. Bye, Mom.
Emma, if you make the stepdad John, I swear, I'm going to kill him
No,
multiple times.
it's not John. It's not John. It's not
Okay,
John.
good. Don't be mad at me when you come in. I can't clean, so it's not my fault. Somehow I made it clear.
Oh,
I
what did you do to my cafe?
guess all the buttons when we came. I can't clean. I touched it with the brush and it got covered with blood.
Let me see the brush. I have to hurry up and clean so I can close.
So
This is everywhere. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is so much right now. Okay, just bring up and clean it up. Oops, I did not need it. Break that. Oopsie. I'll just clean this. Clean. Okay. Is all this stuff? Did it came from my brush or something? Oh boy. Now I'm gonna have to order a new brush. I need to put this up here. Let me throw my brush away. I'll put it right here. What's this? Oh, this. What's this? Oh, I forgot I had those. Oh, why do I have this? What? I put it in here. Okay, I'm just gonna drink some wine. I can't believe my mom just told me those booze already. Wait, no, I already have wine at home. I'm not gonna take the customer's wine.
Oh my god, my fucking
motherfucker. I'm so stressed out right now. I'm just gonna close it. There we go. I'm just gonna go head home. Just can't believe it that she already pregnant. Cause she already has a husband. I mean, I get it was like for over like 5 years and stuff, but still.
That's a whore right there. Just married and already pregnant. Whore.
I'm just going to put my money away. Those are just leftovers. I'm just going to put away. I really don't know how to feel about that. I'm just going to go to sleep. Oh, wait, before I do, I'm going to go check something. I just need it. Let's go here. You know what? I'm going to drink some beer, actually. It's powerful. And I'm gonna take this. Okay, I'm just gonna play me some video games and sleep. I know I said I'm gonna go sleep, but I'm not tired. Eat. Typing one of her online friends. Hey guys, can one of you guys come online, please? Goes on the call. Hey! Hey, bestie, how's it going? Hey! I have some news for you. Oh, what's up? You seem very worried or something. And I see you grabbed the beer again. Yeah, my mother is pregnant. Oh, God, oh. Are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. And I have a stepdad now that he's gonna come tomorrow. Well, not tomorrow, but next soon. Oh, okay. I
don't forget to mention the protective guardian angel.
Oh, and I also have a protective guardian angel. Oh. I think he likes you, don't you think? I mean, it's all written all over it since he's protecting you.
About the book about these extension, like goddamn.
He's
already admitted to that.
He already admitted to it.
Oh? So are you gonna take his offer?
I don't know.
No rush, bestie, no rush.
Yeah, I just can't think about that right now. I'm thinking about my mom now. What if this guy hurts her?
Well, that means she's trusting you to meet the guy then.
I guess that is true. I guess I have to meet the guy. I mean, I am having a little brother. That's gonna be cool, because I already have a gay brother, and then I can have another brother. Or sister, whichever is gonna come out of her stomach, and... Yeah.
Well,
I mean, that is exciting, so I guess that is fine. But just make sure you get some sleep, bestie.
Yeah, I'll try to.
Don't drink too much. You know, it's bad for you.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go. I have some things to do.
Okay. It's nice talking to you.
You too. Merry Christmas.
You too. Okay, and then turn off.
Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Okay, let's do my laundry. There we go. Let's just put these tables away.
Have you not noticed
who
I am?
Okay, there we go. Hey, wake up. Oh, my chair. Oops. My chair. Two. Oh my goodness.
Bless you.
Thank you. What are you doing on the couch?
I'm not moving. My room's not moving.
Oh. Right. Okay. That's fine. I'm going out. Yep. Bye.
Not
without me, right? I don't trust people around here. Not going without me. I don't trust people. I'm just gonna sit here. Eat my food alone. Drink wine. What are you doing?
No. I don't trust you, the people around here.
You don't have to follow me everywhere I go.
It's my job to make sure you're safe.
I'm fine. You don't have to protect me all the time. Go in the house.
Exactly.
Huh?
King Bats.
Okay, I'm just gonna drink my wine. My beer.
Bro, I was just finding shit.
Whoa. Oh. I just walk it off. Yeah. Oh, gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm late for work. At the grocery store. I'm the new hire reps.
Long, actually.
Who are you?
Emma, don't make me drive you.
No, don't drag me.
Go on.
No, I need to go to the grocery store.
Why?
Because I need to get more things.
Go home, Emma.
No. Can't force me.
Yeah, well, I can stop you from going anywhere.
Excuse me, sir? Why did you block my grocery store? Can you unblock it, please? Thank you. Why did you do that? Let me out. Emma, let me in. Stop. What are you doing?
Emma. Go home.
No.
I'm going to drag you.
No, you're not doing that.
I have to get in. Stop, no. I will get in here. Stop it. Stop it. No. Stop it. Hits him with the glass by accident. She don't know what she's doing. She's been drinking too much beer. Yeah. Get away. Get away. Get away. He knows that something's wrong with her. He knows that something's wrong with her. Get away!
This fucking dog.
What is going on? What is going on? Think he could get away from. Where is it? Where is it? Where's the freaking wine? Where is it? Oh, beer! There! I'm taking all of this. I'm paying for it? What is going on?
Don't worry about it. It's nothing important or related to you.
Hello, miss.
Michelle, yo.
What can I do for you? Hi. I'm here to order 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 beer. Oh. Okay. That's fine. Thank you. I'll pay you later.
Let me come. It's please. Emma.
What the?
Emma, give me command king
please. Command?
I don't know, it's weird.
I don't know, it's weird. This world is weird. I don't know why it's not doing it. She didn't pay. You know what? It's fine.
Okay. What she's trying to do is, okay, just teleport to me. Now come in, just teleport.
I have the
truth. Teleport to me.
Oh, please.
Stop.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Emma.
What?
Go to down.
No.
Go to down.
No. Hi.
Lay down.
No.
Lay down.
No, you can't make me.
You can't leave.
I don't want to leave. I want to drink.
Wags to the fucking thing.
Wee! I'm speeding! I'm so fast!
Don't make me scratch
that. I'm gonna kill us. Oh, whoa, this is so fun. I put it back. I am black. I'm not tired.
You're drunk. Come on.
I don't care.
Dad.
Okay, Dad. Okay, Dad. You're so mean. Isn't he mean, Teddy? He's so mean.
Actually, you're not on the bed. Go to the edge of the bed. Like, go to the... Stand on the bed. I'm enough spook. What do you mean?
What happened? My head hurts. What was going on? Why you wake me up? Why you wake me up for?
Make sure you were okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Is your
okay? Huh?
Last night I scratched. Is your arm okay? Last night I scratched the end of my arm.
Oh, yeah, I'm okay. Wait, why would you do that?
You were drunk and you were not good to bed. So I had to make you.
Wait, are you okay? It looks like I scratched. Did I scratch you? Did I do something?
Let me go back to my room to show you what you did. Stay in there.
Okay.
Look at my right eye. Look at my right arm.
Are you okay?
In my human form, it's painful.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Don't say so now. Don't click back up.
Huh?
No question the fact that I could shape shift in time. That's a big ass bear.
Yeah. He's so cute. He's a cute berry.
Why do you have a skull in your mouth?
I don't know.
They can get you a spooky, scary spell from outside. Why are the breaking particles so sick? That's the skull.
I don't have this.
I'm checking all the freaking.
Oh, I have beer bottle glass. Let's wash these. Put them away.
I'm checking all your fucking.
Make me some chicken.
Oh yeah, also you have to lose barricaded because you project chicken. You went to the fucking market. Where did the cashier sleep out? Cashier is out. Oh, cashier sleep. That would be weird if a little cashier sleep out.
Did I scare her?
You weirded her out. You didn't even pay her.
Oh, I didn't pay her? Oh, wow. I'm so bad.
Yeah, you're not available.
I have to go pay here, dude. Oh gosh.
Oh yeah.
Huh?
Can't find the money, hold on.
Hi. Oh, hi there. Oh. Oh, thank you. What is this for? Oh. What? Well, thank you. See ya. I don't know what happened.
Ow, what the fuck am I hit? Gosh, the fucking nail boys.
Yeah. Is your head bleeding? I don't know. Maybe like a little bit? Oh. Oh, just get some rest, okay?
Okay.
Let me just put this away. And I felt like I'm a monster. I heard it. Yeah. I didn't know my powers could be that strong.
Excuse me, powers.
Not powers, I mean like her
strength. Wait, what? I got a head about new powers. Charge. Oh, he charges in the position that I have. I don't have that habit on my face. Okay, let me guess. Bossy is your son.
Yeah, that's me. Hi, loser! Remember me? Oh. Hi.
Finished pressing that recording.
Hi.
My problem.
I see you're drinking wine again, like you always do. Yeah.
I think
it died. Bruh. I guess you're just that peasantful. And I heard this filthy place has good food. So let me try it out. Okay, sure. I heard you have a bodyguard. Is he cute? I would want to date him and shove it all in your face that you can't have him. Anyways, I'm gonna sit down. Yes? Yes, what?
Correct the ringtone.
He's a guardian angel. Oh, okay. I love angels. They're hot. I would like ice cream, and if you have freaking pizza, give it to me. I don't have pizza, sorry, miss. Then give me something like food already. Like, hurry up. Chop, chop, chop. I don't got all day. I have to do my makeup and my nails. So hurry up, woman.
I have to do some murders and some homicides. Real quick. I'm joining the broadcast, by the way.
Okay. And what else did you want? I want wine, girl. Right, sorry.
No, she wants some dick. She wants some dick.
Hey,
she
yo.
Wants some dick.
Hey, yo.
No.
And make sure it's clear wine, dummy. You mean red wine? Okay.
Make sure she's dead by tomorrow. Okay. I got you.
Red wine. Okay, I'm getting the order.
She see me. I'll wait.
Here you
go. Hold on.
Here you go.
I'm gonna get a new skin. It's going to be a fire elemental. But it's also going to be like a demonic form of me.
Here you go. Thank you. I heard one of my besties came here. That's what she told me about you. And this demonic angel. That demonic angel. Is he your boy toy? Because I would date him.
No. Stay fucking no. He's my guardian. He's coming. He will murder you.
He's my guardian. He's going to come. He will murder you. I could give him money and my looks.
Tell her bullshit. Bull fucking shit.
But the thing is, he already likes me. Okay, drama queen. So what? I'm prettier. Look at me. Look at my dress.
Oh, shit.
Look at my earrings. Oh, and look at my glasses. Like, look how hot I look. I'm better than you. Like, what are you? You look like a kitty cat woman.
I'm just gonna be myself with a voice in her head.
Like, look at... Emma? Yeah, okay. Like, look at you. You look like a...
I'm gonna come out of you. Bullshit, I would never date you. You're ugly as hell, so go the fuck away.
You look...
back talking to her before I... You, actually.
You look like a kitty cat-looking trash woman. I don't know why I should even pay you. You look so ugly. But here, ugly girl. You deserve ugly pity money. Because you're so poor. Just like your mom. Just like your stepdad. What? How did you know about that? Oh, rumors. You think I don't know anything about your little pity stepdad? I know every little detail. You know, me and your mom used to be goody-goody.
Let me mind it, loading the Minecraft, get the skin, and then join.
So any last words, peasant, before I hit you with the red wine? Oh, let me eat my chicken first.
Still loading in.
Okay.
Still loading in. Still loading in.
Let me drink some. Jesus Christ. Now. Please don't do this. I don't like when you bully me. I don't like this. Oh, but you know you always have to get bullied once a time. You know that, right?
I'm
coming for
your ass.
I know. Ow!
Frame by frame, I'm coming for your ass. Hey, nigga, turn around.
Oh, who are you? I'm not. Bye, loser Emma! Nobody likes you!
I'm gonna put the nigga back.
What?
Teleport nigga back.
Why?
Teleport the nigga back. Teleport the fucking character back.
Bro, why?
I want to kill her. I want to kill her, nigga.
Hey, dummy! Come and get me, you brat!
Do you realize I'm on the frame by frame, my pal? I can't run.
Oh. Oh, so sad.
Yeah, so sad. I'll end up killing you instead.
So sad, little dummy boy.
Nigga.
Oh, shit.
Bye bye, loser.
Don't toy with me, Miss Nagatoro.
Bye bye, loser.
Don't toy with me, Lady Nagatoro. Bitch. She's still burned to death. Still burned to death. Can you see the skin? Can you see the skin?
Yeah, I can see the skin.
Okay. Fighting for my heart, baby, I never lose. Fighting for my heart, baby, I never lose. I can't smoke again because it reminds me of you. I have to use Summer Gift again, so. Just, If I knew all my heart, baby, I'd never lose. Emma. Emma. Hello.
Oh, what happened? Yeah.
What happened?
I don't know. All I remember was my bully came and she hit me with a bottle.
My fucking god.
I have to clean that up. I need to sit down. I feel on edge.
Now you need to go home.
I have to work.
Well, I'm closing the fucking cafe for you. The keyboard works faster than the game. That's some bullshit. Come on. Come on in.
Oh, feel good. But I have to work.
I closed for you.
Oh, I'll put them in your back in here.
I'm gonna check my. Yeah, I have yes on everything. I just don't get it. Well, I just can't use it. Come on.
Okay. Oh.
Okay, I'm skipping all this shit because it's too slow. Oops. You know what to do. Okay.
It hurts. Everything is hurts.
Because it does.
I need to grab it. I'm gonna send an email to my doctor. Mr. Jacket. Okay. Send an email to him.
I'm moving my bed over here. I'll sleep on the floor.
Oh. Okay. Thanks, I guess. Okay, I'm back to here.
Move to the end. Or you're literally more than halfway off the fucking bed. And then Ja was a fucking retard who was Ja. Who? Ja. Rich. Ja. Ja. Ja, Rachel, Ja. Hello, I'm still there, like,
yeah, I'm still here.
Okay. Yeah, I just threw about 7 splash potions of healing. They shouldn't be hurting anymore, so why don't you do that?
I still feel lightheaded, so I'm just gonna rest. My doctor's gonna come, so. I'll be okay. You can go ahead and watch your TV. I'll be fine here.
I hope you'll be released.
Huh?
I hope you'll be okay.
Yeah, I'll be fine. My doctor is 5 minutes away. That's what it says on my computer.
I like how my fish can eat a whole steak in 7 bites, and a whole bag of Doritos in 7 bites. Well, 4. That's funny.
Knock, knock, knock.
Just call me.
Oh, okay.
Follow the group to the left.
A group? Hello. Hey, Miss Emma. You emailed me? Oh, is everything okay? Like, what happened?
A bully hit her with a bottle, apparently.
Oh, that's glass, okay.
And I think you know what I am.
Actually, I don't. I'm a doctor. I really don't know much.
Balls.
claws and wings. What else would have wings? That's also human-like.
I don't know. I don't...
An angel. I'm an archangel body or, well, guardian angel.
Oh, well, nice to meet you, I guess.
Potions, I already poured some healing potions on her wound, so...
That's also glass. I think that's very dangerous for her body. Emma, can you please get up for me, please? Yeah.
Actually, so, on herbs and magic, so... It's not bad for her body, it's actually good for her body.
Hello, Miss Emma.
Hi, Dr. Jacket. I haven't seen you in years.
Well, you haven't been contacting me. Have you been taking your, you know, your stress meds?
Yes, I have.
So...
Excuse me, I haven't seen that.
Here.
Wells, where about you? I'm sitting here chugging down 35 Red Bulls.
Here.
Don't question my health.
I can't really do that. That's not in my contract.
What? Questioning an angel's health?
Yes. It's not in my contract.
Well, I'm drinking about 355 Red Bulls a second, so...
Yeah, that's not in my contract, sorry.
It's also not me.
That's really good. Thank you.
You're welcome. That carton has the medicine in there, so you can, so whatever you have will heal up, like, slowly, but not that fast. Okay. Mind if you check your legs?
Yeah.
Okay, boom. Okay, boom. Okay, they're working perfect.
Giggle.
Okay, let me see. Open up. Okay, your mouth is good. Okay, your tongue is good. Everything's good. That's good.
Okay. What doctor calls tell the teenagers to open it up?
Okay, I think you all good. All you need is some rest, and let me just check here. Okay. So I have some questions for you, Miss Emma. How's it going in your everyday life?
It's going fine. I noticed that my mom is pregnant, and
oh wow. I'm okay. I'm sorry.
My life has been a lot safer since I've been around too. I've saved her from many things.
Oh,
don't forget that.
That's really good.
Yeah, he's overprotective way too much.
Well, it's important that your health is. It's important that your health is good in good condition.
Right. Okay, doctor. I got it.
Especially since she has a fucking angel that can heal her at any moment.
Yes, but it's always good to check by the doctor, too. Anyways,
the angels are more doctors, by the way, so...
Okay, so you're saying that you're having a brother?
Yeah, my mom is pregnant with my brother.
Oh. Okay.
And another person I got to protect the little family.
Okay, that's good for you, sir. And do you know the stepdad's name or anything?
No. She didn't tell me.
Oh.
She told me that he's gonna come to my cafe.
Oh, okay, that's good. Oh, you have a cafe now?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. You know,
the best cooking in all of the sea, in my opinion.
Oh, stop it.
That's very nice. Have you been taking any, have you been drinking again?
Yes. She drank something silly last night. I had to drag her to bed.
And have you been doing anything like bad or good when she was drinking?
Oh god.
No.
Okay.
So I let her drag her to the bed. She passed out. I passed out when my bed was over there. How would that even happen?
Oh, okay. Because, you know, Miss Emma, the last time, what happened was she hurt someone, and it was not very good. Her drinking habits pretty much
she
has
did
this.
Hurt me, yeah. If you see my actual human form, you would see my eye was bleeding and my right arm was wrapped in bandages.
Okay. Well, Miss Emma, you need to stop drinking. That is not a good condition for you to do. But I like to.
I scrapped her with my fucking claws to get her to get in bed.
But drinking helps me with my stress. That's why I gave you those pills. What happened to all the pills?
I drank it all.
Oh.
Okay.
First overdose.
Just
I'm kidding.
just order you some more. And you need to stop drinking, okay?
Fine, I'll try not to.
I'm giving up on you.
What?
Because now if I go to my human form, I'm going to be in intense pain. It doesn't heal unless I'm in a human form.
Okay. Well,
the longer I stay out of my human form, the more it'll hurt when I go back in.
Well, go back in your human form.
No.
No. Okay.
Well, you two have a good night and keep me up to date, Emma.
Okay.
Remember, try lay off drinking.
I'll make sure of it.
Okay.
What? What?
I just passed out.
Oh. Okay.
Tired. Passed out.
I don't think my mom is gonna like this little guy. I'm just gonna move my bed.
If it's my fault.
Right here.
Oops. My fault.
Laundry. Okay, washer and stuff. I know the doctor said not to drink, but I can't help it. Where's it at? What? Oh, I was about to say where to go. Okay, there we go. You know what? I'll just mix it. I'll mix it with the milk. Yeah. Just mix it with the milk and it'll be fine. Mix it. I'm
fucking sitting down. I'm now, apparently.
Okay, I mixed it with the milk and good. I'm just gonna watch TV.
I was
making noise. Are you good?
No.
What's wrong?
When I fell asleep. I had a nightmare, reliving my family's, all of heaven's demise and death.
Oh, I'm sorry.
When I was maybe 100 years old, which would be 1 year old in human years.
Oh.
You mean broken to hell? I mean heaven, not hell. My parents died. I just relived that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's not your fault.
Well, I'm heading to bed. Night.
If you leave, except today. I gotta go up 250 blocks for this. Loud ass fucking crash on the roof and I fall.
What was that?
Disoriented as hell.
Are you okay, sir?
Can't speak.
I don't know what to do. I'm up.
You heard the loud crash from all the way over there?
What was that noise? Buddy, are you okay? Are you okay? Come on, get up. Come on.
God denied me from heaven to be back down to earth.
Come on. Come on. Oh.
Wrong one, Doma.
Come on the bed. There you go. I'm gonna get you all cleaned up and I'm gonna get you some soup. There. Okay, this should be good. Got the bandages and the soup. Oh wait, I forgot something else. And some water. Here you go. And then for you, let me put some bandages on you. There you go. Just rest, okay? If you need anything, just call me through my computer. But I'm gonna head to work, okay? But you need to rest.
But you know, I'm in creative, so I can't hold anything. I'm just gonna put a few things in that chest, so.
Okay. But you need to rest, okay?
Okay.
Wait, before I head to work, let me get me something. Give me a drink and chicken soup. Oh, yeah, chicken soup. Let me give me this, too. He'll put it on here. There you go. He can have that mixed up.
Meg Griffin, she got abducted by aliens and they sent her back to Dustin. Oh, my knuckles. Motherfucker, I just ripped my vape on my knuckles. Oh, that probably hurt worse than him falling from heaven.
Oh, wait, he got...
I guess you could say...
Oh, he got mail. Okay. All his stuff is here. He got mail. Okay. I'll text him when I get to the shop. But he got new mail.
I might need to blow a hole in that roof, by the way, because... Like... This phone in is like, bang! Big cracks, ain't no word. That would be cool.
Okay, open for business. Okay, I gotta hurry up and get going before the customers come. Let me get my brush, let me clean, get my taco, that was good, and my drink. Okay, cleaned. Okay.
There's 10 block radius all together all around the temple.
Bestie, a kawaii girl. How's it going, bestie, bestie? Oh, hi, bestie. What's up? Oh my gosh, I haven't seen you in years. I heard you got a your mom texted me. Oh my goodness, what did she say? She told me that she was pregnant. Yeah. So I came running so fast, like to the airport, and then I came to see you. And I came to see you to check up on you, see how are you doing, bestie? Because I know you had a hard time. It was my bestie senses. Oh, bestie, I'm okay. You promise? Yeah, I'm okay. So, I heard your mom also told me you have a hot bodyguard.
Probably the one that she seen fall off the roof in the lounge.
Yeah, but Emma doesn't know that.
Emma does, actually. Because the loud crash, he literally told her.
Yeah, but Sally doesn't know that Sally doesn't...
She's going to fall out of the sky and then land on the ground. Will fall off a roof, too.
I saw an angel, and he fell off a sky. He looked at her. By any chance, was that him? Oh. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh. Well, is he okay? Yeah, he's fine. I took care of him. Oh. Well, he's pretty hot, bestie. Like, you should marry him. That's not how he looks like. Okay, bestie. I'm gonna get your menu.
You.
Okay. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. I love my bestie's cafe. It's so nice. So where is he? He normally be here? He's taking a break.
Normally, yes.
He's taking a break. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
I'm fine. Totally
die. He's taking a break. Okay, I would like to meet your future boyfriend. He's not my boyfriend. your future boyfriend. Oh my goodness, bestie. So
I agree with that one right there.
There you go. Thank you. But really, I really want to meet him, like, again, and make sure he's okay. And then, you know, speaking of him, I have to text him and tell him that his stuff came in. Okay, text him, and then goes through my computer so he knows. Okay, and then when he wakes up, he can check.
He's sleeping.
Yeah, I know. It went through, but when he wakes up, so. When he wakes up, he's gonna check.
He ain't waking up.
Toby's.
Toby's all 3 minutes.
Toby's.
I'm gonna lose. I can't suck again. It reminds me of sex.
Hey, yo.
The sex one. Yes, I admit it. The sex was that good.
Hey, yo.
It's off to a grown girl.
So does 34 and cookies 25. I want Christmas cookies and chips and soda. Yeah. Cookies, chips, and soda. Hi, bestie. Hi. What would you like? Do I like Christmas cookies, chips, and soda? Okay. And can I get some beef, too? Yeah, I already cooked up some beef. Here you go. Thank you.
Boyfriend?
Hey, yo.
You know you want him.
Hey, yo. Okay, I have to get the... Okay, Christmas cookies. And she wants... Oh, yeah, soda. I'm gonna get her some chips. And then soda. Oh, yeah, soda's in the front. I think let's do diamond soda. Here you go. Thank you, bestie. Ow. Oh, hey. How are you feeling?
Still can't talk.
Are you okay? Oh. Well, why are you here? You're supposed to be resting. You need to rest. Okay. Well, this is my bestie, Sally. One of my besties from school. Huh?
Must kill him once at least.
No. Sit. Sit down. No, no, sit. Go sit. Hey, no, no.
I can't even hit
the... Stop it. Sit, go sit. Go. Go sit.
Hitboxes.
Are you serious? Why do you keep hitting every person I have?
I broke the table. I just have to kill everyone that I see at least once. Except, what the fuck? No.
Here you go, bestie.
Sorry, I have to kill you at least once. It's not good. Everyone I see, I have to kill at least once.
But this is a cafe, not a killing cafe.
It is now.
Well, I'm gonna kick you out my cafe if you keep killing people.
Sorry, cutie. Wait, what?
What?
You can't tell what I'm hot right now.
So, Sally, did you like the food? Yeah, I paid you already. Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Well, bestie, I'll see you later. And let me know when you get a hot man that can congratulate you.
Like me.
What? What did you say?
What?
Oh, okay.
I guess I...
Hmm.
I'm
gonna put my mind. Oh yeah, the money will hold.
I never lose. You can't stop me sleeping.
Bro, what are you doing? Hey, McAfee.
Talking about what?
Hey, yo.
Hey. I'm just kidding.
What are you being sus?
I don't want to go see.
Bruh.
I don't want to see. I don't want that. I don't want to rest.
What?
I don't want to rest.
Why?
Because I'm not tired, and I'm going to protect you.
But you need to sleep. You need to rest. You're still hurt.
What? Ah, there.
What the?
I can hear in my sleep.
Oh God.
I hear something ordinary.
What the heck?
I'm going for demon. I'm going for hell out.
You're going for crazy.
Just fucking randomly sitting in my sleep, I swear. Oh, the blanket that I have on is comfortable right now. Be it. CPY. Hello? I'm awake. I can't rest.
Why?
The floor is cold and wet and hard.
Well, like you need to go. Just go home. Just go home.
No. Not there, you do.
Why?
Because being around.
Oi! Oi!
I already hate you.
Oi!
I already fucking hate you. I already hate you. Come near me and I'm stabbing you, bitch.
Oi! Hello! I would like to try one of your famous food. Owie! That's abuse! I'm just a nerd! Why you have to bully a nerd?
That's autistic. That thing right there is autistic.
I have money, please.
Be gone.
Please take.
If I kill you, your autism will be gone. Don't worry, I actually got rid of its autism. It can speak again now. It can speak normally and it will act normally. If it doesn't, I'm killing it permanently.
Be nice.
You talk normally now. Is your autism gone?
Hey, that's not right. You can't say that. You can't hit people that are autistic. What's wrong with you? Be nice. Be nice.
I'm
going
to get rid of his autism.
No. Be nice.
You gonna shut up my ass or something? Or am I gonna put it in your ass? What?
I didn't say that.
Gosh. You need sleep. You need to go home and sleep.
No, just smack your ass. What?
Hello.
Boy.
Oh, shit.
Find my hand, baby.
I sit here. Can I have the menu, please?
Do you want to be a normal human or do you want to be autistic forever? Because I can help you be a normal.
What is normal?
I'm done with you. Bye bye. Killing him sure made it better the first time. The fuck?
Why you keep killing him? Stop it.
Because if I hit him a certain way in the head, he'll go back to normal and won't be autistic.
Stop
it. Can you speak normally?
No, leave me alone. Please. It's my fault that my mommy treat me like that. She abused me when I was six.
Yeah, the demons raided my house when I was two.
Oh. Stop it. Be nice. Be nice.
Mwah. Exactly.
Ooh, you got the boyfriend. He kissed you. That's so cute. He's not my boyfriend. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. He's not my boyfriend. You saw nothing. You saw nothing.
No, I really saw nothing when I killed him.
What? What happened?
When I kill him, he forgets. So.
Bruh.
Do you remember anything?
Oi. Remember what?
Exactly.
Here you go. Thank you. Ooh.
What did you?
You want like some chicken, some donut, and some honey. Chicken, donut, and honey. Chicken. How much chicken? I would like 4 chickens. Okay, 4 chickens.
Oh, I can give you 4 chickens, pal. Do you want the food or the actual thing?
I want the food. What are you talking about, man? And you said, what else? Chicken, donut, and pal, what?
I should stay out of my way.
And
don't
soda.
Worry, what up? Soda. Nigga. Yeah, you better run, nigga. You know it's coming. You know, honky fucking. Out of here.
Yes, I'm cooking. What?
Would you kiss me again? If you have the chance to, would you kiss me again?
If I kiss you again?
If you have the chance to, would you?
I don't know. Why are you asking me that? Why are you in the back? You're not supposed to be back here. Okay.
Nice
ass. Get out of here! Get! Shoo!
But I don't want to be near you, but keep me calm.
I'm just gonna give this guy his order. Why you keep breaking stuff?
No one was wandering trailer outside. You know how I am.
Oh my goodness. Here we go. Sorry about him. He could be a little bit goofy. Let's see. It's okay. Here you go.
And just help him forget that. I bumped him in the head. He ain't gonna die. I just bumped him in the head. He might forget how to breathe. Oh.
Do not.
Go down. I can't. I just can't. No. Thank you for your service. Bye. Yeah. I'm not funny. Do you think that's true?
I don't know.
Exactly, I'm funny.
Oh, here's your money.
Nigga, I spent the money. Yes. I'm out of here. Thank you for sharing Vietnam and getting your head assed up. Vietnam slash, or say Vietnam.
Can you give me my money? Give me my money. What?
Huh? I didn't do anything. I didn't say
here,
anything.
Here, Mace. Here's your money. I don't know where I've been. Here.
Kermit the Frog says,
give me my money! Give me my money!
I don't have your money.
Yes, you do. You have money. Yes, you do have it. Give it. Give it.
There.
Thank you.
There's more. He gave you more than what he needed. Okay. Jesus. Why are you spending all your mama's money?
Bye bye. You're the best maid in the whole entire universe. I'm gonna tell all my gossip girls. What?
Bro's gonna be beaten 10 times harder when he gets home now. Bro, just spam up. Owls and bugs.
Wow, look at this.
Did you date me?
I what? What?
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
Stupid.
Okay, me. Okay, that was a lot. That was a lot of people.
Hello.
Yeah?
What do you think?
Date you? Are you? You're asking me out?
Yes. Like, my fucking head, first fucking girlfriend, when I asked her out. Literally. Her exact reaction. Why not go in British out of character?
I guess we're dating now? Okay.
Who the fuck? Yes, I did my grandma did. Maybe.
So, I guess, what are we?
Dating, that's real.
Oh. Okay,
why do I see another person out there? They're the fucking window. You line that shit up perfectly with the fucking side of the window. Is there another alternative?
Okay, let me check. This is really good. She been checked.
My motherfucker.
Who? What is your tone to me like that?
Why did you walk over here like that, talking to yourself, you old psychopathic mother?
Actually, I am not that.
Actually, I'm an angel. I can just get you sent to hell in
Emma,
any day.
Can I ask you a question? Boss? Hey, boss. Hey, boss. Can I ask you a question? What happened to this?
My dumbass, I haven't fixed it. I don't have the blood, I have the glass. I need blue concrete. Please and thank you.
Hey, sir. Hello? How's it going? You been getting money from, you know, from people? They're not stealing from you?
No.
Hey, you want some money real quick?
What?
You want to see me pull $2,000 out of thin air?
No. No, thanks. I'm here to check around, see how everything is going. Everything's all clean. Let's see, spotless. Good, good, good. Okay. I am VIP, remember?
Yes, you can go look the back.
Good. Okay, let's...
There you go, Emma.
Okay. I don't know why...
I'm not done.
Okay, I don't want you to fill my whole... Please don't fill my whole inventory. I need space. Okay.
I pulled out all of my other thin air, so...
Oh,
okay. I told him to rift into heaven.
Okay, let me check the cash register. Let me open it up. Go.
Hey, why don't you check the chest after what she puts in there?
Oh my god. Okay. You've been making money. Good job.
Thank you, Mr.
Yeah, I just gave her almost... Yeah, guess what? I just gave her almost 3.2... Wait, maybe... $2.3 million.
Oh, that's yeah. Good. Okay.
I'm an angel. I can pull it out of I can tell everything reality.
Okay, let's check it here. Everything's good. Everything's good. Everything's good. Everything's good here. Everything's good here.
How about you forgot to put Red Bull and Ender cans back in there?
Oh.
You forgot to restock it.
Oh. Whoops.
Where's my Red Bull, Emma? Where's my Red Bull?
There's no more. There's no more.
Where's my Red Bull?
Okay, let me check the profits.
My Red Bull. What am I spending? I can pull shit out of thin air.
Okay, Miss Emma.
You want some ice cream?
Okay, I'll get red wine and a cake. That'll be it.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I didn't pay to do that. Hey, you know how she was single?
Yes, she was single.
I have some good news.
Oh?
She's not anymore.
Oh, okay. That's good for her. That's good.
I asked her out and she literally acted like a broken robot.
Oh, okay.
Okay, boss. Where do I need to go?
Oh, we can go outside and have a talk.
Okay.
Sit on my lap, maybe.
Theo?
What? I have to sit on my lap, don't I? You cunt! You just smacked me in the face with the door. You're mean. Why did I ask you out? Why did I gather the courage and then there to ask you out?
Because you care about me. Because you care about me?
Yes, I do. Very much so, yes.
So, I have good news. Since you've been doing good in your profits, and I've been doing good in my profits, let me finish. Anyways, and I have a conclusion for you. So you've been working so hard, and I have too, because I've been doing a profit for years, and you too. And so you. Well, since this cafe has been, you know, your family's prophet for a long time, and sad news about your dad and everything. This cafe is yours, and also you have a vacation. Oh wow. Yeah.
Free time.
Wow, that's crazy.
As long as vacation, though.
As long as she wants.
More like as long as I want.
No, as long as she wants. It's her decision.
As long as I want the decision.
That's her decision. Thank you, boss man. Fine. Of course. Shake hands.
But I'll make sure I come back to work, don't worry.
Looks fine.
Anyway. Even when she got drunk the other day, all she wanted to do was go to work.
Well, you needed to have a time off. We all have, you know, lives to live. Now you have a boyfriend and you need to spend some time with him.
Yeah, I told him.
See you later. Oh, one thing, Emma.
Yeah?
Here, this is for you.
Oh?
I can pull that shit out of my ass, I swear to God.
There you go, more money for you. Bye! Toodles!
I can pay you back for that shit. I can pay you $2.3 million right now.
Now I'm a rich man, I have a mansion, okay? And a ship. 362 ships.
$100 billion.
Nah, man, it's good.
The more than your life is even worth.
Why are you guys flexing money on each other? What the hell?
Bro didn't even accept the $400 billion. I would. Bro, you can't pick that up, by the way. You have no space.
he gave me.
You can do that yourself. I didn't do that.
He gave me a lot of money.
I know.
Bro.
We get spent all together.
Yeah. I have to put everything away. Oh my goodness, you gave me way too much money. You know, your money is like my money now, so you can have that money too. I have way too much money in my inventory. I have way too much money in my inventory. I can't fit anything.
Do you want?
What? What happened?
Diamond.
Bruh.
Diamond.
Bruh.
So if any of you is a cow on a dolly with wheels.
Okay, let's head home. Oh wait, I have to close up the shop.
Oh no, I have to do something. Just to prepare for the future.
There we go. Close.
Bitch, I did not say blast. I said anvil, nigga.
Okay.
If you ever find out what I'm doing, you're gonna flip your ass.
Okay. Oh man, I have way too much money. Let me just put this right over here and here. I have way too much money. I mean, it's a good thing.
I'm gonna stall.
What?
I gotta go to the store.
Oh, the store?
Yeah.
Oh. You have cash for that?
Yes. I can pull it out of my fucking ass.
Hey, yo.
Like, you can pull my dick out of your ass. What?
Hey, yo. Now you gotta be sus.
Got it.
only for maybe only $40,000. That's fine. $40,000 ain't really anything for me. Oh my gold, I swear. Okay. Gold up.
Yeah, go.
There is no skin. The skin go bye bye.
Okay.
I gotta check this one.
Okay, let me check. Okay, I'm gonna.
I gotta check my tenant if I met. See if it's on only allowed trusted skins. It's hard by potential.
Well, I guess I'm not working as a main anymore, so I guess I can. Oh, yeah, I know. I could order me some clothes. Some different clothes. And do that. Order me some different clothes. And book a vacation. Hi!
Hello.
Hello. What can I do for you?
I want to buy this ring.
Okay.
I know how much it is. Yes, I'm not a psychopath. I can literally pull money out of my ass.
It's $80 for a ring.
It's more than $80, actually.
Well,
$40,000.
Well, here's $80.
I don't need $80.
Well, sir, the ring is $80, so. It's a big Cyber Monday.
Too bad. I'm giving you the most amount that you have ever received in all your fucking cashier career. I'm helping you move us, get a better job. Keep all of it. Don't give it any to the company. It's laggy as hell, so it's hard. I'm still trying to get more.
Okay, let's go to the store. He didn't grab his stuff.
Don't.
Oh, well. I mean. Oh, okay.
Is it never good? Okay, don't tell her what I bought with how much I just spent.
Okay. I don't know what ladies he's talking about, but okay. Well, I'm just gonna.
How he's drunk, he tried to come in.
Oh, okay.
In my fucking ass.
Hi, Natalie again. Oh, hi. I'm just here to get some snacks. Okay. Let's see.
And you have naturally tablets.
Cookies. I want some of these.
Have naturally tablets.
And milk. There we go. And probably like some cider, because you know, we're celebrating. And some hot tea. Delicious.
And some booze.
And some tacos. I think that should be good.
And some booze.
Ayo. There you go.
I said B-O-O-Z-S.
Thank you, miss. See you later. I'm a boyfriend now, Natalie. That is so wonderful, miss. Right? And he's so dreamy, and he's so hot. And, never mind. Okay.
Actually, tap one.
Okay. Huh?
Tap, that's what you tell me that I'm about $40,000.
Okay. I'm so happy. I'm going on vacation. It's gonna be awesome. I can't wait to go on vacation.
You still didn't have Natalie tattoo on me. You still didn't have Natalie tattoo on me.
No.
Why?
Because that's it. Oh, hey!
Hi.
I went to the store to get some drinks and some hot tea and some milk and some cookies to celebrate! And milk and cider and hot tea.
I spent $40,000 on something.
Oh, what is that?
I can't say.
Oh. Okay. Well, babe. I booked this a vacation.
Okay.
Yeah, and I'm so excited for it.
I'm trying to give her a sneak peek of the thing, but you aren't paying attention to it.
What's that?
Huh?
What was that?
What is what?
Oh, I'm just saying things. Never mind. I also ordered some new clothes, like new beach clothes and stuff, and yeah, clothes for the vacation and everything. It's gonna look really nice. No. Huh? Huh? What was that? What was that?
I'm glad you.
What was that?
I'm glad you didn't look at it before you gave it back.
Oh, pretty bad.
A 40,000 ring. What? Oh, $40,000 wedding ring. What?
Huh? What?
Huh?
Cheers to the cider!
Cheers to the $40 lost out of my bank account.
Nom 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 nom.
Cheers to
the $40. What? Man, hot tea. Ah, so good. I love tea.
Well, didn't even pay attention again. Oh my god, get the fuck up.
Here's a taco.
No taco.
I'm gonna go in the bathroom.
Taco.
Hey yo.
Taco.
Hello. Yo.
Oh my god, I haven't done like that in a while, so don't judge me. I'm used to saying ada.
Yeah.
I used to be the most.
Hey, hey, buddy. Levi. Baby. You have your mailbox is full.
Huh? Fuck.
Your mailbox is full.
I dropped the thing again.
Oh, here you go. Your mailbox is full. Oh, sorry. Oh, ouch.
I didn't.
Come look.
I can't move. What the fuck? Thank you.
See, your mailbox is full.
Hey, well, also, I have something to tell you.
Oh,
Come up.
I swear to shit. Levi, why is there a threat notes on my thing, right? Why is there threat notes?
Hey, that was your.
Well,
I was lying. It's been done for a while.
What?
Mostly done.
What?
I just want to stay with you.
bruh.
I just wanted to be with you. And she's the only thing I wanted.
Okay, I guess.
It doesn't really matter now because we are together.
Yeah. But what about your stuff in the mailbox?
All the stuff can rot to hell and die.
But your food and presents. Look at all this. Look at all of this. The blender, the food here, everything. The chips, the Doritos, the computer, toilet paper, toilet. You need a toilet.
So I have those. Waffles.
You got a TV and toilet paper. You got everything you need.
Get that vegan burger out of this shit. Get that shit out of here now.
I guess they're saying that you're vegan. Oh shit.
Red wine. No one ever said I couldn't have fun.
But I guess I think you're vegan.
No, I'm not.
Well, I'm talking about the male people. Probably think you're vegan.
They're fucking bad. They're wrong. They can go fuck their vegan mothers.
Well, I'm gonna go to sleep, okay?
I want to drink myself today. I swear.
Oh?
Huh?
Oh.
Huh? 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 Whenever I am, baby, I never lose. I can get higher than me. I just drank all my fucking wine. I cannot see shit. Did you dream about us fucking or some shit? Like,
hey, yo.
I do not want to sit down, nigga. Who the fuck? Why don't you tell me who the fuck?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Wonder who the fuck Nazi is.
Me.
No, which character?
A girl character.
Huh?
It's a girl character.
That's not what I'm asking. Who is the character?
A girl.
Friends.
No, she's a dresser. Oh, she's a dresser person. She's okay. The one gonna mail the dress.
That's technically just walking in, so I ain't giving it.
Okay, that's what she ordered.
Have you noticed how close I got to it?
Yes.
Not even married. Mother's gonna be so fucking mad. Don't care though, apparently. Bro, I was so worried about her mother and then sleeps with a guy that's not married to her.
What is he doing? Okay, that's not normal. Okay, I'm just gonna...
Ow, my knuckles.
Did my mail came in? It's you! The treasure lady came! Oh, my medicine came in!
Yes.
Oh my gosh, it came in, it came in! Oh my gosh, I'm so happy, I'm so happy!
Oh my fucking ears!
Oh, hey, sorry babe. What are you doing out?
Over. More wine.
Why are you drinking wine?
It was in my mailbox.
Oh. Well, I'm just gonna read this in my room.
I'm just out. Yeah.
Dresses for you. Dresser for you.
Nice. I don't care. I'm gonna... Wow.
Let me just put him on the couch. There we go. Okay, just lay on the couch. There you go.
Hey, still drink. I'm still drinking.
Grabs the drink. Grabs it.
No. Drink straight out of the fucking bottle.
It grabs it.
No, switches back.
Oh my god. Okay. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna just go change. Oh, let's see how it looks. Whoa. Oh, what are you doing in here?
Drunk off my asshole when I can't move.
Come on, get up. Let's go. Get up.
I can't. 5.
Come on, let's go. Grab you. Let's go. Come on.
I drink 235.
Come on, go on the couch. Stay on the couch, babe. I need...
No couch. No. Bed.
Okay, bed. Okay, go in the, get into bed.
First more wine.
Goodness. Get in the bed. Get in the bed. Get in the bed.
I've drank 240.
Okay, get in the... Lay down. Just lay down. I'm gonna go change into my next outfit. Okay, let me change my next body, my vacation outfit. Oh my gosh, it looks so cool! Oh my gosh, I love the outfit. It's so cute. Let's see if he likes it. Babe. Wake up. You like my outfit?
You look the same to me. I'm drunk as hell.
Oh, hold on. But, you like my outfit?
I'm seeing triple, and yes.
You see a triple?
I've drank almost 300 fucking wine bottles. You think I'm not seeing triple?
Okay. Okay, my little alpha. Get some rest. I'm gonna change back into my regular clothes. There you go. I'm good. So, this way. This way. Okay. I'm gonna unpack my clothes. And pack my clothes and grab the box. Let's put it in here. There we go. Packed everything. Yes. Let me pack my miscellaneous here. Pack everything.
Also, why do all your outfits change your hair color?
Huh?
Why do your outfits change your hair color?
I have different wigs.
You technically shapeshift.
Yeah, I have different
wigs. Can you just color your eyes, change color, your body shape, change color?
Yeah, I know. Well, I'm actually naturally dark skinned. I just wear contacts and color myself, yeah. I'm naturally dark skinned, so yeah.
No, it's naturally alpha wolf.
Okay, good smith. I'm just gonna turn off the lights.
Oh my god,
there we go. Just turn it up. I probably could have started getting ready. Let's start it. There we go. Got my stuff.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna let him sleep a little bit more. Let me unpack my teddy bear. I think that's everything. Let's get there. I already took my best. Very cool. Everything's clean. Let me just pack up my tables. Put it back in here. And let's make a piece of breakfast. Oh. Let's make this breakfast. Eggs.
And mine. Sweet potato fries. Okay. Okay, let's eat this. This. And this. Thanks guys for watching my part 2, and part 3 will be coming soon, and that's when they're going to be on vacation, but I'm going to be working on that. So, see you guys soon! Bye guys!